Kyle Parker, you are proof of God's faithfulness to me. I've waited seemingly long for you, and here you are, so real and so tangible. You are truly an answered prayer with many extras I didn't know that I wanted nor needed. When we matched online, I was so nervous. I definitely had a wall built up of fearful of rejection, but you busted right through. Your love, tenderness, and compassion are just what I need and more. You are safe. Thank you for loving me how you do. I stand here today before God and our loved ones and vow to honor you as the man of God that you are. I will speak life to you. I vow to support you and pray for you. I vow to stick by your side during tough times. I will choose you every time. I will be patient. I will be kind. I will not envy or boast. I will not self-seek. I will not be proud. I will not be easily angered. I will keep no record of wrongs. I will not delight in evil, but rejoice in truth. I will protect. I will trust. I will hope. I will persevere in bringing you good, not harm, all the days of my life. I look forward to globetrotting the world with you. I look forward to making cute babies with you. And practicing. I look forward to together dominating marriage and making it sexy again. I declare we will be a testimony to others of God's love and faithfulness. You and me and you. I'm here with you till the end. I love you with all my heart. You were worth the wait.
Seressa, I stand before you, ready to be your husband. I can't believe it. We're getting married. And all because two people took a chance and swiped right. You ever have that moment that makes you say, there's something different about this one? For me, that was our date to the High Museum of Art. God's gifts are truly great, greater than anything that we can imagine. He always gives us what we need. Who could imagine someone as ambitious as my father, as altruistic as my mother, as resourceful as my sister, and as introspective as my brother, all in one person? Who could have imagined someone who loves me and values me unconditionally as you do? Who could have imagined the way God would answer my prayers through you? And who could imagine someone as beautiful as you? God loves you, and you are very blessed. You are that helper that God had in mind to reflect his image. I vow to seek God in our marriage, to always put him first, so that you can be assured of my decisions for our family. I vow to be the reflection of God that he has called me to be, both as an individual and as your husband. I vow to serve you joyfully, to always put you before myself, to be kind, patient, gracious, forgiving, and unconditionally loving, to be a safe place, to encourage you, lift you up, and point you to God, just as you do for me. I vow to treasure you because you are precious, and to always fight for our marriage. And above all else, I vow to love you just a little bit more every day so that you have no doubt that God loves you, and so do I.
For you, I will. number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down. Who the hottest in the world right now? Just touched down in London town. Bet they give me a pound. Tell them put the money in my hand right now. Set up a motor, we need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. I really want to come pick you with you. You'll be my American boy. He said, hey sister, it's really, really nice to meet ya. I just met this 5'7" guy who's just my type. Like the way he's speaking, his confidence is peaking. Don't like his baggy jeans, but I'ma like what's underneath it. And no, I ain't been to MIA. I heard the Cali never rains and New York's wide awake. First let's see the West End, I'll show you to my bedroom. I'm liking this American boy, American boy. Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. I really want to come pick you with you. You'll be my American boy, American boy.
Let's go on the subway. Take me to your hood. I've never been to Brooklyn and I'd like to see what's good. Dressed in all your fancy clothes, sneakers looking fresh to death. I'm loving no show toes. Walking that walk, talk that slick talk. I'm liking this American boy, American boy.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. I really want to come pick you with you. You'll be my American boy.
Tell a walk, walk, block.
Who killing them in the UK? Everybody gonna say UK. Reluctantly, cause most of this press don't thump with me. Estelle once said, tell me cool down, down. Don't act a fool now, now. Always act a fool, ow, ow. Ain't nothing new now, now. He crazy, I know what you're thinking. Rapping, I know what you're drinking. Rap singer, chain blinger. Holla at the next chick soon as you're blinking. What's your persona about this Americana? Rhymer, am I shallow? Cause all my clothes designer. Dress smart like a London bloke. Yeah. Before he speak, his suit be spoke. What? And you thought he was cute before. Look at this peacoat, tell me he's broke. Woo. And I know you ain't into all that. I heard your lyrics, I feel your spirit. But I still talk that cat ass, cause a lot of wags wanna hear it. And I'm feeling like Mike at his baddest, like the pips at the Gladys. And I know they love it, so the hell with all that rubbish.
Would you be my lover?
Could you be mine?
Would you be my lover?
Would you be mine?